Welcome to the Campus Bulletin Homecoming Special. My name is Shaniqua Burks.
And I'm Tamara Davis. Sunday, November 2nd, will be the Roman Washington Gospel Extravaganza, held at 6 p.m. in the Hathaway Howard Fine Arts Building. Feature artist includes Rome Washington. You may know him from the BET Sunday's Best. From season 7, he was a contestant. All UAPB students with a valid ID get free admission. The general public is also invited to attend. This show is sponsored by the Student Government Association. Go Glow Late Night Kickoff begins at 10 p.m. at the W.E. O'Brien Bell Tower. This is also sponsored by the Student Government Association.
On Monday, November 3rd, the Black and Gold Pride Assembly will be at 10:30 a.m. at the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex, H.O. Clemens Arena. This is sponsored by the Student Government Association. UAPB classes are released to attend the assembly. Later on that night, the Senior Class Stunt Night will be at 7 o'clock p.m. at the Hathaway Howard Fine Arts Building. This is sponsored by the Senior Class of 2015.
Tuesday, November 4th will be the STEM Academy and Conference Center Open House at 10:30 a.m. For more information, call 870-575-7165. Later on, the talent show will be at 7 p.m. at the Hathaway Howard Fine Arts Building, sponsored by the Union Programming Board.
On Wednesday, November 5th, Jazz and the Calf will be at 12 o'clock noon at the L.A. Davis Senior Student Union Cafeteria. Soon after that, Ms. UAPB Coordination Ceremony will be at 6:30 p.m. at the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex, H.O. Clemens Arena, sponsored by the 85th Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff Organization. The Coordination Ball will be immediately following the Coordination Ceremony.
On Thursday, November 6th, will be the Homecoming Alumni Scholarship Golf Tournament at 8:30 a.m. at the Harbor Oaks Golf Course. Call 870-575-8499 for more information. Also, street jams at 6 p.m. and the bonfire will be at 10 p.m. at the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex parking lot.
And on Friday, November 7th, the annual Alumni Assembly will be at 10 o'clock a.m. at the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex, H.O. Clemens Arena. The Alumni Awards Luncheon will be at 12:30 p.m. and for more information, contact 870-536-2309. The Young Black and Bold Yard Show will be at 2 o'clock p.m. to 5 o'clock p.m. at the L.A. Davis Senior Student Union. The Student Government Association Roundup will be at 12:30 p.m. at the L.A. Davis Senior Student Union Lounge, sponsored by SGA. The Alumni Hall of Fame Banquet will be at 7 o'clock p.m. at the Pine Bluff Convention Center Ballroom. Contact 870-536-2309. Later on that night, doors will be open at 5 o'clock p.m. for the Greek Show. The show starts at 7 o'clock p.m. at the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex, H.O. Clemens Arena.
On Saturday, November 8th, the Letter A Breakfast will be at 8 a.m. in the Black and Gold Room in the Student Union. Also, the Homecoming Parade will be at 10 a.m. beginning on 8th and Walnut Street. The route has changed this year, so call 870-575-8359 for more information. Pre-game activities will be at 12:30 p.m. at the Golden Lion Stadium. Following will be the homecoming game at 2:30 p.m. This will include the UAPB Golden Lions versus Prairie View A&M Panthers. Undergraduate roundup immediately following the game will also be at the Golden Lion Stadium and will include the UAPB Golden Lions versus Prairie View A&M Panthers. High school band exhibition will be at 7 p.m. in the Kenneth L. Johnson Senior Hyper Complex, H.O. Clemens Arena.
This have been your 2014 Feel the Roar Homecoming. Everyone have a wonderful homecoming and be safe.
Bye.